graph gives the tide at a certain beach x hours after midnight on a particular day, where x ranges between 0 and 27. When was the water level increasing? The key word in this exercise is increasing. A function is increasing on an interval if whenever you pick two points on the interval, the point to the right is higher than the point to the left. On the graph, we'll need to determine where it's rising from left to right. Between x is equal to 0 and x equals 27, we see that the graph is rising on three separate intervals. The first interval on which the tide is increasing is from time is equal to 0 to time is equal to 2.6. Using interval notation, we write that as the interval from 0 to 2.6. We use brackets to include the two endpoints. Our next interval on which the water level was increasing is from time is equal to 8.7 to time is equal to 14.8. We write that interval as the interval from 8.7 to 14.8. Finally, the water level is increasing from time is equal to 20.9 to 27. Therefore, the water level was increasing on the interval 0 to 2.6 union, 8.7 to 14.8 union, 20.9 to 27. The correct answer is A.